It looked like they were taking him out through the basement. Maybe I still had a shot. Rodrigo was too rich a prize for them to throw away. Sure, I'd have to work hard to get him back, but I knew the bad guys would want the boss alive almost as much as I did. Control box was on the wall to the left of the gate. Being famous as well as rich is the bad guys know who to kidnap. They weren't waiting on my say-so. I had to move. Another parking lot rattling with gunfire. Was I too late?
Mr. Bronco! Mr. Bronco!
Rodrigo was in the van. Maybe it was time to let him out. You're okay.
Yeah.
Come on, get up. You're okay. Come with me. Just come on. It's okay.